the U.S. Army deployed a missile battery to provide launch support for the Nike Hercules missiles, which were scheduled both as nuclear warhead and instrumentation vehicles.